Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to ZJLF at the British Library Knowledge Centre Theatre. We are delighted to introduce Victoria and Abdul. Please ensure your phones are on silent mode, and should you need to have an urgent conversation, we'd appreciate if you could step outside of the room, and there's no flash photography permitted in the venue. Please welcome Stephen Frears, Shrabani Basu, and Patrick French.
Well, we're going to have an urgent conversation, but we're not going to step outside the room. And it's great to be back in the British Library in its Jaipur Literature Festival incarnation. It feels extraordinary, in fact, to have that sort of the Jaipur idiom transferred here to London. And so today, I'm going to be asking Stephen Frears and Shrabani Basu about their movie Victoria and Abdul, based on the true story of Queen Victoria in old age and her relationship with Abdul Karim, known as the Munshi at the time. And it occurred to me sort of on the way in here that there's a theme of transformation here. You have Queen Victoria herself, who, through various people sort of not reproducing or various people dying inopportunely, suddenly found herself at the age of 18 being Queen of England, this extraordinary moment when she appears sort of overnight as queen and has to greet the prime minister and greet the cabinet with this extraordinary poise and confidence, which then translates down the next 63 years. But there's also been an element of transformation, obviously, with Abdul himself, who could never in his wildest imagination have thought that he was going to end up as this key figure in Windsor Castle, being told that he should be in correspondence, for example, with the Viceroy of India,